Obviously, I'm trained to Maine.
But sometimes, I still miss India and my life back there.
You doggy! I miss my mom and dad in India.
But lay up for yourselves treasures in heaven, where neither moth nor rust destroys and where thieves do not break in and steal. For where are your treasures? There your heart will be also.
Finally, after 4 years here at Good News Church, I'm out there meeting new people, thanks to Tim Sean. He's opened so many doors for me here at church. I guess being just out there isn't that bad after all. But then, there's still one more thing I would like if I were to be really comfortable here. The same respect that the Troika gets.
When we were children, my parents enrolled all three of us in Awana. And from there, God used its leaders to instill in us the love of the Bible.
Reading the Bible is something that we three sisters enjoy doing. We enjoy it so much, in fact, that we have set up a Bible study group here at Thursday nights at 8 p.m., the Rock of Ages Bible Study Group.
But we're still working on a membership for that.
It still is a mystery to me how these women can just command that respect and influence, like people can't touch them or anything. These women think they're so great because they spent their whole lives learning the Bible. What a waste of time. Especially since now, you can just Google a verse. Or better yet, use a talent that I have hidden for so long.
So, what do you normally wear? You know, when you want to stand out.
I like that pale gray Hollister shirt with Hollister longboards on it. That makes you stand out. Photographic memory. That's what got me through engineering school. Now, I have all 2,000 pages of the Bible encrypted in my mind. Now, let's see who's the next church darling now, Mrs. Troikas. Hi, I'm Chester Austin.
Madhu Bari.
Is everything all right?
Me? I'm intolerable! Every night I get some Jack Daniels and I used up all my life savings! I don't know what to do anymore!
Now, assessing the situation, this guy needs some encouragement. So, I went through my database of verses. The first verse in the Bible with the word encouragement is Acts 4:36. Joseph, a Levite from Cyprus, whom the apostles called Barnabas, which means son of encouragement.
Okay, is that supposed to encourage me?
Yeah.
That was funny. You should have seen his face.
Chester, you have to understand. Learning the Bible takes time and discipline.
And God as well. I think I know where the sudden urge to learn the Bible is coming from.
How come I can't be as respected and influential as those sisters? I've learned the whole Bible!
But learning the Bible needs a pure heart that's really seeking out God. Not an envious heart that just wants to be better than somebody else.
Huh. I never knew that's what I felt. It's been eating me all this time.
Do you still want to learn more about the Bible?
I guess, yes. I just want to learn it the way you guys know it.
There is one place we can go where we can learn about the Bible the way that God wants us to.